Since you left the country, there have been continued arrests of dissidents, suppression of press freedoms with the Southern Weekly, attempts to control access to the internet. A lot of things are moving along in China. What does it tell you about the government's attitude toward free speech and free thought?
I think this only goes to show that the Chinese government, the party, still wants to control everything. These days, Chinese people have many channels to express themselves, and many of them are waking up, overcoming their fears to take actions.
There's been a new party congress, a new leadership team put in place. Are there any signals about their coming attitude toward all these matters, personal freedom, human rights, free speech, free press?
Yes, there are new leaders. New leaders have come in, but the team really is the same. So I would say I would not expect too much. But if Xi Jinping is willing to respect the trend of the time and to respect the people's will, then he can make change. But at this point, I would not put my bet on it. So I think it's the people who are going to change the future.
How? How can the people change the future when their lives are so thoroughly controlled?
Where there is a oppression, there's a resistance. And they spend, they invest tons and tons of money and human resources to control. On myself alone, they have spent 70, 80 millions and thousands of people. And what happened? I'm here. I'm sitting right here. So everything is possible in this world.